go straight down, your feet all the way down.
It's like having bats flying past you. Oh, I love this one. Get that one, Jeff. Just give me a camera.
Everyone is making behavior when they're diving, but they move about 80 times per second. The other unique thing is that they can go up, down, left, right, and upside down in midair, or sort of just hover right in front of you. The reason they can do that is because their wings are very strong. When you've got wings that can make magic like that, you don't really need strong legs. So they only really use them to sit down, but they don't really walk around. And they can travel at about 70 kilometers an hour. That's how fast they can go. The week before they migrate is when they would have to eat the most and double their body weight because they have to get ready for their journey. Most of the species we have here, though, are here all year round. And the hummingbirds, they're here because of the habitat we've created. So these feeders are just here so that you can see them up close and take pictures. But it's really this whole habitat of flowers and everything that's attracted them here. There's around about 1,000 hummingbirds here, but that varies at different times of the year. It's all she does is she builds it under the protection of a banana leaf. Because in the day, the banana leaves kind of fold together because of the sun, so that protects it from snakes. So what she does is she peels down one side of the banana leaf and then weaves the nest around it, so it's about this long, and then just sits at the top. So that's the distinctive type of nest that we have. She then lays 2 eggs. It's only about the size of a fingernail.
Yeah, this is good for you
for the baby.
This is good for you for the baby.
You can back to.
Yeah, open it down. That's more than bigger outfit than one.
Used in a lot of the local dishes here. You can just take one and pass it on just to smell. Very, very strong. So a lot of the dishes here. Actually, all the dishes here. So everything is very seasoned up here, whether it's coriander, the local one. The reason it's called Trinitario is because it was sort of made in Trinidad. Trinidad. At first they had the Criollo, which was the highest, which produced the best chocolate, the Criollo bean. That was sort of the highest it gets.